recipes for my favorite Korean dramas. Lee Kim Ki premium soy sauce, honey, Lee Kim Ki premium sesame oil, sesame seeds, black pepper, mix together, blanch the spinach,
cold water,
squeeze out all the excess water, cut the spinach in half, salt and sesame oil.
Fry a thin layer of the egg and roll it up.
Slice up the egg, saute all the vegetables separately with some oil and salt.
Cook the glass noodles,
half of the sauce in the noodle, mix together, noodles and veggie, rest of the sauce, mix together.
Look at that.